Full timeout over there. The Boulder Bears have one full timeout remaining. Appleton Guard has two full timeouts remaining.
I'll sit on the end.
Varsity Tournament, please welcome the visitor, Appleton North Lakers. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your Hortonville Polar Bears.
Thank you. I'm going to go
continue standing and kindly remove your caps and place your hand over your heart to honor America and those defending our freedom for the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly screaming, and the rocket's red glare of arms bursting air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
Thank you, American Legion Post 55 and Auxiliary for presenting our open square. And now, let's meet the starting lineup for the Pacific Appleton Orange Lightning. A 5-5 sophomore, number 1, Will Sweeney. A 6-1 sophomore, number 4, David Wiggins. A 6-1 sophomore, number 5, Grant Hogan. A 6'2" junior, number 23, Abraham Promo. And a 6'6" sophomore, number 24, Ben Zabotsky. And cook for the Lightning, Christopher Keller. Card, a 6'1" junior, number 1, Bradley Miller. At guard, a 6'6" sophomore, number 20, Ethan Choi. At guard, a 6'5" senior, number 5, Trey Johnson. And guard, a 6 foot shooter, and number 15, Allen Rogers. And at center, the big man in the middle, a 6 foot seven senior, number 30, Blue Norby. And home for your over here, Mr. Matt Gates. Ladies and gentlemen, your license is number 3 of 98 of the for tonight's game by Christopher Armisley, Dixon Finnegan, and Dixon Mansion.
Team. Holding red ball number 15, Rogers. First personal, second team. Second personal, third team, Sweeney at the line. Number 14, Chan in four, the Bowler Bears.
Thank you.
Number 20, Joy, and number 30, Colby, and for the Polar Bears. Johnson, and for the Polar Bears.
Thank you.
Hanson at the line. Number two, Heckle in four, at the door.
Thank you.
Mark, number one, Sweeney. Second reversal on the ninth team. Number 10, Hanson, at the line.
Ways to interact with our fans, our students, to get better engagement at our school athletic events. One of the great ideas they had were to have student competitions at halftime. So Appleton North students and Hortonville students decided to play a game of lightning, and Hortonville's playing the lightning. We came up with a winning school, five students in each school. Whoever wins in lightning, the principal of that school is wearing that school's t-shirt at the next game against Hortonville versus Appleton North. So if Hortonville wins, Mr. Warner, who doesn't know yet, will be wearing a Hortonville shirt. Mr. Freakbell knows that if we lose, we've got to represent Appleton North shirt at the next game. No hitting balls away, fair game of lightning. When you're out, cheer on your school. Sam's leading us off.
Thank you. Yeah.
Fuller River Athletic Team Rogers. First personal.
Third personal. First team.
Thank you.
Hardy. Second person, 14. Number 24, Kowalski, in the board.
Thank you.
Turner. Sykes, third personal, 15. Nixon at the line.
Thank you.
Corey Jolie. First personal, 7 feet. Number one, Miller. Number one, Sweeney, and four, Appleton Orr. Number 15, Rogers, and four, the Polar Bears. Thank you. Hold number 12, number 21, Sweeney. Third person in line to game.
Sights at the line.
5, Harvey, and 4, Appleton North.
Miller.
your football on number 10, Hanson.
We're going ball number 10. Hanson. Fourth personal. Chelsea.
Thank you.
32nd timeout in Appleton North. Number 21, Keel, number 4, Appleton North. Thank you.
like,